St. George's Hall. What's the room called? In the big room.
The concert room.
Waiting to see another Police 10th anniversary of Anthony Gormley and Tim Marlowe. Oh, it's absolutely stunning, isn't it?
Stills as well,
so you
can put it on Facebook. I will do. Thank you. We were in Australia, right in the middle of the Australian desert, with this extraordinary piece inside Australia that took place. And I was interviewing this fantastic woman who told me a life story. She'd come there, so hang on, I'll get it up. She said 30 years ago she arrived in the town with a boyfriend, he left her, she had stayed there. And then she said, so I said, well, what prompted you to work with Anthony? And she went, what do you mean? What prompted me to take my clothes off for a complete stranger and be cast? And I said, well, if you want to put it that way, yeah. She said, well, I figured Pablo Picasso was now coming to town, so I might as well do it with this one.
On which I do as utopian uplifting note, being to end. Anthony, thank you very much.